Something brand new from Miikka Leinonen, and that's called Kingdom Fall.